Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Ghana, the heartbeat of Pan-Africanism, and to the Flagstaff House, the seat of government, for this very all-important event, the launch of the Diaspora Magazine.
This is a magazine created exclusively for you as one of the many initiatives of the Diaspora and Affairs at the Office of the President to provide the much-needed framework for you to contribute your skills and expertise to the growth and development of our nation.
The magazine is a fantastic magazine because it's given me hope, not just for myself, but for people from abroad who are interested in moving back to Ghana to undertake work or various activities within various sectors.
I'm actually very excited about Ghana's initiative to attract their diaspora back, which means we get a lot more African businesses coming in and we get a lot more growth in our economy and in our jobs.